একাদশী, একাদশী মিন্স ইলেভেন ডে অফ মুন সাইকেল। টু টাইপ অফ পিরিয়ড ইন এ মান্থ, ওয়ান ইজ ওয়াক্সিং মুন সাইকেল, ওয়ান ইজ ওয়েনিং মুন সাইকেল। Both Ekadashi is very significant for all of us. Ekadashi means we have to be connected with the Lord. We have to keep ourselves near to Lord. Therefore, we are using this word Upobash. Upa means Samipe. Samipe means live near Supreme Lord. How? We are in the material world. Lord always in transcendental abode. How to go over there? No, you should not go there. You should be here. But you will pull Lord here. How? Lord, we can pull through chanting His name. What name? Hare Krishna Mahamantra name. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This is the easiest way to pull Lord near to us. As soon as we are near to Lord, we feel blissful and blessed. Therefore, on the day of Ekadashi, it's a very auspicious day for all devotees, all Vaishnava communities. Therefore, we have to observe Ekadashi. That is a scientific reason. You know, science says every engine need to take rest at least once in a month or twice in a month. Therefore, if you just think about scientific manner, Ekadashi, we are keeping dry fast just to keep our engine, whatever inside intestine, whatever organ have, they need some rest. For resting purpose. If you think about the spiritual reason is only to increase our devotion. Because Ekadashi make Lord become so happy. The Ekadashi day is the festival day in Golok Vrindavan. Therefore, Lord Chaitanya chanted very significant song. Shihori Bashore Hari Kirtana Vidhan. In this festival, Hari's festival day, we should perform Sankirtan. What Sankirtan? Hare Krishna Mahamantra Sankirtan. With the Lord's name Sankirtan. There is no gossiping will take place. So Ekadashi day, according to the Ekadashi's benediction, means she got benediction from Supreme Lord Vishnu. Number one is, if you have no money to go all the pilgrimage, to visit all the pilgrimage, all the holy places to take bath, just you observe Ekadashi. Perfectly observe Ekadashi, you can have full benefit, better, more benefit than visit all the holy places and take bath in a holy river. This is first benefit. Number two, our devotion towards Lord will increase, which is most important part for all living being, especially human being. And number three, whatever we have material desire, like someone want to fulfill his any material desire, if they observe Ekadashi, it is going to fulfill it. Like Putrodaya Ekadashi, if someone marry a long time, they want to get baby, but baby not coming to the wife womb, then husband, wife together, if they observe Putrodaya Ekadashi with such tendency, and definitely you will get in short period. Because several incidents happen at Delhi, even so many devotee family. Therefore, I'm telling you, perform Ekadashi keeping dry fast. If you are not possible to keeping dry fast, try to do it with fruits and root only, and water and milk. You can add water and milk. No grains at all. Why not grains at all? Because in this Ekadashi day, all the papa purusha, all the sinful reaction taking place in the grains, in order to avoid the sinful reaction, bad karma. Please try to observe Ekadasi. And with chanting Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, definitely Lord will come down to you and make your life blissful.